Hello there, Razzle48 here, bringing you my first experiences with the Star Wars Battlefront beta. I have not started this game up yet, so let's go ahead and dive right in. This will be my first impressions. I started downloading it as soon as it was available to the public, or as soon as my internet allowed me to, because I've been having connection problems recently. So, I finished the Honey Pop LP and I've been kind of inactive, so let's do some of this bull crap. I don't particularly feel like reading all of these words, so I'm just gonna dive right in. Yeah, I'm not gonna read those words either. This is quite the array of options for a beta. Okay, let's see what we got here. Input adjustments, don't believe I need any of that shenanigans yet. Audio, EA, output settings, blah blah blah. Oh, it's not available in beta, of course. How could I have thought otherwise? I earn credits by playing the game, and I can use blasters and crap. Yeah, I'm not gonna read all that either. I'm just gonna go dive right in with the default setup. I think that'll be sufficient for my first experiences. So, I believe it's time to dive right into the multiplayer. I don't know what any of these modes are. Battle over. Fast-paced action with a single objective. I think that's optimal for my first experience. So this will be the team lineup for this match. I believe my team is far superior to the enemy team, if for no other reason because I am on it. I didn't adjust my TV volume before I started playing this, so hopefully the sound isn't, you know, not proportioned correctly. But hey, you know, what can you do? Just gonna dive right in. Oh, I may just, like, not even upload this, just may upload, like, a montage of the best parts. Best parts? Best segments. Oh, this is looking sexy. This is next gen right here. I don't know what any of these words mean either. Capture the escape pod, defend the escape pod. The side that claims the most escape pod wins. Okay, let's begin. Oh, holy crap. Okay, that shoots, good to know. I don't know what any of these buttons do.
All right, come on, let's go.
This doesn't look good.
Okay, that appears to be the taunt of some sort. I didn't know shooter games had that now. Okay, circle ducks and X jumps. This is fairly reminiscent of Call of Duty, actually. It does have the same melee button. Pressing down on the right stick does initiate the melee. I seem to have perished. Okay, so that was a wonderful start. Okay, now that the controls have been figured out, let's rock and roll. Let us commence with the action. I don't even know what this planet even is. I'm not in tune with the expanded universe, so I do not know all of the things that I should know to enjoy this game to its fullest potential, but nonetheless, I will press on. I have this spirit of the entire Rebel Army forged within me.
Imperials ahead.
The Empire is gonna be nothing before my might. If I can find them. It's very possible I will not be able to find them. Until I can figure out what the heck these pods are that the instructions told me about. Gosh darn it, someone appears to be shooting me. Oh, is it you? Is it you? Yeah, what do you think you're doing? Darn. He's killing me. That's what he thought I was doing. Oh, and the same guy too, not to be outdone. Ah, darn. Okay, maybe square reloads and I can't reload because my ammo clip is full. I don't even see any ammo anywhere on the screen, so I'm assuming I have full ammo. What does this man think he's doing? What does that man think he's doing? It's too bad my aim sucks, otherwise I might have been able to do some slick things right there. Darn. I'm not sure if it's just me getting used to this or if it's that my skills are approximately that of a gorilla on drugs. I don't know, something along those lines might very well in fact be the case. Hey, whatever you say, madam. What do you think you're doing, you scrub? My goodness, my aim is atrocious. Okay, it's no matter. I got one kill, that's all he really wanted to do anyway. Okay, I'm assuming that red dot is where I need to go. So I'm gonna go there. What the heck is this? Gosh, I was so distracted by the blue polygons that I wasn't paying attention to the enemy that was in front of me. But no matter. Now I'm going in with experience. I know not to be distracted by the blue polygons. My focus is on the game. Speaking of the game, someone's shooting me. Or maybe that water was rather aggressive. Maybe it just doesn't want me to swim. You better prepare yourself. Well, it definitely sounds like Star Wars, I can tell you that much. It's darn shame that these bullets aren't very effective. I feel like I'm shooting a pea gun, but hey, you know, maybe it's what you start out with. Maybe you have to prove yourself that you can actually be good before you can use the guns that are good. Who knows? That's my assumption, and I'm sticking to it. Everything's exploding and crap. Gosh, Okay, I'm feeling it this time, Mr. Krabs. Going in hot. Okay, the red thing is over here. Initiating, going towards the red thing. Enemy in sights. Well, he's not in my sights anymore, but he was in my sights, so he might as well have been in my sights. What does this man think he's hoping to accomplish? Please perish. Please, for the love of all things holy. I do not know how to shoot. Aim is not letting me shoot. I need to kill the seven man. Did I kill him? Yeah, you better believe I got him. That was quite the battle. Can I pick up his weapon? I guess not. I guess I'm just stuck with whatever loadout I decided. Oh my gosh, stormtroopers. Well, this is certainly not like any other Star Wars game where the stormtroopers are easy pickings and only have one apparent HP. No, in this game, that armor is some serious shenanigans. They can take the equivalent of an 18-wheeler to the face. Either that or this gun is anus. One of the two. No, you just don't know. You just do not know, am I right? Okay, I'm supposed to defend this blue dildo over here, so let's see if I can accomplish that small task. So far, my skills have been nothing less of only the best of MLG players, but hey, you know, sometimes we have to settle for these subpar opponents. Not quite the amount of challenge I was looking for, but hey, you know, that was a nice tactical advantage. That reminded me of the iconic scene in Episode 3 where Obi-Wan did, in fact, have the high ground, and there was absolutely not a darn thing Anakin could do. This water is really aggressive. Gosh, darn. Why don't my weapons be one-hit kills? I want that gun. I want that effing gun. Do I have a secondary? No, I do not. Pressing triangle does nothing. Or maybe it's some weird button combination. Two buttons. Oh, an assist? Oh, well, tickle my titties. Effing assist in Star Wars 2. I see this being the equivalent of PS4's Halo. Well, I couldn't ask for a better record, I can tell you that much. That's about what I expected for my first game, in all honesty. You know, but we came pretty close to winning. And I'm pretty sure that round was full of montage clips that I could use. Maybe after a little editing, I'll actually look like I know how to use a controller. I don't know what any of these words mean on my screen. Oh, thanks for playing. Is that the end of the game? Am I not allowed to play anymore? Was that my experience? Was this the entirety of what I'm allowed to do? Oh, I ranked up, apparently. Well, that's kind of irrelevant, considering I apparently cannot play the game anymore. It just said thanks for playing, so I'm assuming the game's over. Oh, well, apparently you inducted me into the Empire by killing me. Is that how this works? Okay, what the heck is this? Oh, I can get thermal detonator. Yes, let's get one of those. I remember that weapon from Dark Forces 2. My personal favorite game of all time. Now edit my hand. Oh, we get to play cards in Star Wars? Oh boy. Can't wait to play some of that Empire Strikes Back poker. I'm gonna need it. Gonna need it to win some of these matches. Since apparently my skill is approximately that of non-existence. I don't effing know. What gun am I using right now? This? I'm assuming I'm using that. Apparently I can't use that because I need a couple more weird diamonds. Yes, I know they're military ranks. Jeez, can you get me out of these menus? I just want to play! Okay, good. Okay, skip that crap. Partner select. The heck does that mean? Okay, I'm not entirely sure what that means, but I'm going in hot.
That escape pod will soon.
Brace for impact. Here I come. Oh, well, apparently the game's quite deceiving. It wasn't the end of my experiences after all. Oh, apparently my controller's about to die. Maybe it just cannot handle the intensity that this game brings to the table. I have perished. Goodness me. Well, that was some pinpoint accuracy. Man who threw that grenade could probably pee through the eye hole of a lion from a mile away. I don't effing know. I'm just trying to make analogies even close to appropriate for this level of gameplay, but you know, that's kind of difficult considering that this level of gameplay is off the scale one way or another. Okay, I don't know what this thing here is supposed to be doing, but apparently I need to defend it. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Tally-ho! Darn it. I don't know if there's any trick that I'm unaware of, but yeah, but I simply need to get my crap in the toilet. I need to get it together. Okay, I'm not gonna be distracted by this effing diamond again. I am gonna go get the thing. Oh crap, that is an ally. No, man, Mega. I do not wish to join your party. I'm engaged in mortal combat with the enemy. The Empire must prevail, or else I will not get the raise. I don't know. Do stormtroopers get raises? Are stormtroopers paid at all? That's a question that needs answering. I'm assuming they do.
Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
Need to go over there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come get this work, son. Who else? Oh, you scrubs want some too? Hold this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm just on a roll now. Ain't no one can F with this crap. Oh, 100 HP, my HP recharges? This reminds me of Halo. Again. Darn, that box was sinister as heck. Did you see that crap? That box just did not want me to succeed in whatever the heck I was trying to accomplish at that point in time. Oh well, what can you do? Okay, back to the main objective. Chasing after these color-changing dildos. That is what I'm supposed to be accomplishing. I don't know what the Empire wants with them, or heck, what even they do. I don't have to know. Well, that man had the evasive ability of Sly Cooper, but nonetheless, I will push forward. By the way, my Sly 4 LP kind of died. If y'all want me to maybe continue that at some point, put it in the comments. And if anyone gives a crap, I'll go back and do some more of that. But for now, this is the ultimate experience right here. This is bullcrap. That's what it is. Okay. For what I've learned from my previous mistakes is that whoever is in these high points of vision can kill more people because they can see more people. Makes enough sense. Darn. At least it sounds like Star Wars, if nothing else. Can I crouch? I mean, crawl. No, I can merely crouch. Oh, no you don't, scrub. I will not let you get the best of me. Yeah, you just try and use that box as a vantage point. I'll vantage point my gun at you and pull the trigger. Yeah, what do you have to say to that, you rebel scum? Aha! I see you there. Don't think I don't. Okay, I have not been incorporating the use of my radar in the bottom left there. For you see, I'm used to it being in the top from Call of Duty. I don't play any other shooter games. Yes, perish before me. What do you think you're doing? Oh, yep, I guess you're killing me. That's what he thought he was doing. And he succeeded in that. Oh, my goodness! Did you... Oh, yep, the cat's out of the bag now. This is advanced warfare. They got those effing jetpack bullcrap. Can I do that? I'm double tapping X. I guess not. Okay, I have completely forgotten that I have thermal detonators now, so... let's see if I can incorporate that into my gaming strategy. Here we go. Take this, you dildo. Darn. Well, that worked wonders for the team. Gonna get a promotion for that crap. Darn. Okay, the wall shot me. Nope, my mistake. It was that rock over there. Well, my bad. I didn't mean to give you, to not give you credit where credit was due, you rock. It's just that, you know, I was actually expecting a human being to shoot me. Except that I know that this water also has murderous intent, so let's get out of that crap. I can't tell if the red at the top means the Empire or the enemy, because usually they associate red with bad, so I don't know if that means the bad guys is in the enemy or the bad guys is in... Where are the bad guys? Orbital strike incoming? Okay, awesome. Aliens decide to intervene with this match, but nonetheless, I will continue to push forward. I will kill the aliens. Extermination on foot. I don't need none of your fancy spaceships or any of that shenanigans. If I had a jetpack like that one guy, that would be rather helpful.
The rebels have captured an escape
pod. Oh, well. That. Defeat 5 enemies, 5 kills? Yeah, putting that on my resume. Some slick effing crap. Not everyone can. Not just anyone can get 5 kills in the Star Wars Battlefront beta. That takes some special skill. Well, darn, that man just had the stamina of like a grizzly bear on steroids. Meanwhile, I'm over here with the HP of a mosquito on Bruce Lee's leg or something. I don't effing know. I'm just trying to make some good of this. Of this bullcrap. This gun sucks. Oh, crap. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, yes, he did. He had the effing teamers. Why do they have to travel in packs? This reminds me of females in real life. Can never get one alone there either. Oh, well, except in that instance. Effin' took me to the effin' something or other. I don't effin' know. I'm out of things to say. Because I just cannot. I need to bring victory to the table. I need to put food on the dinner table for the family. Oh, well, scratch that idea. Stormtroopers don't even have families, I don't think. Well, that's another question that needs answering. Does the fact that they're all the same mean that they don't marry or some crap? I don't effing know. Well, Lieutenant Pancake seems to be getting his work in. Can I skip this? I really do not care about these stats, honestly. Imperial credits? Imperial credits are no good out here. I need something more real. More like, I need a realer game. I guess it's a beta. What do you expect? I know I keep blaming the game, but I am well aware that it is my fault. Okay. Press to cancel. Press what to cancel? Oh, what are you trying to tell me, game? Well, what do you need me to press here? Okay, let's line up the guns. Okay, never scratch that. I don't have any other guns, but there must be some secret I'm not aware of. So some... there must be some answer to this problem. Another thing that I want to know is why the heck we're not going to any other map. I'm not entirely sure what planet this is. In fact, quite frankly, I have no effing idea. But hey, I don't know what the heck it is. Oh, hey, looky here. It's right next to me, I think. No, wait, never mind. It's approximately as close to me as effing Jupiter. But, you know, I'll make that track. You know what? No. I know the Empire is going to be rearing their ugly heads here in approximately 0.5 seconds, so I'm going to be emotionally and physically prepared. Oh, that poor X-Wing just is not having the best of days. What do you think you're doing? Oh, well, effing goodness! Why is it that I seem to die so much faster than they do? Oh, what the heck's going on here? Calm down. You could run out of ammo. It's funny because you don't. Enemy defeated. Plus 100 points. Now let's recharge that stamina meter. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Well, that poor rock is just having not the best of days either. This whole planet is just an array of misfortune. I don't know what I'm attempting to accomplish here.
We're securing defend. The escape
defend.
Pod.
Oh, okay. Whatever you say. You can run quite the ways in this game. Okay, I know I saw like a... My goodness. Okay. Need to do this correctly, and that requires shooting the enemy. I don't care how many shots from this BB gun it takes. I will defeat these stormtroopers. Oh, well, my phone's going off. Go away, phone. I have much more important things to do right now. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. 360 star. Well, it appears my friend texted me, and he's downloading this very same beta, and it's apparently going to take him 25 hours when it took me one. I guess college net is better than people give it credit for. Oh well. That's a good thing, actually, because I'm on this... I don't know what you're attempting to accomplish, but I'm not going to let it happen. This rock is my friend. Okay, now listen here. I ain't having none of your shenanigans. I don't know where you are, but... Okay. Let's do this. I don't know what this effing... diamond even means, but one day I'm gonna figure it out, and when I do, that'll be the day. How do I even get up there? I saw people up there. I know there's people up there. And I know there is a way for people to get up there, but that way is unbeknownst to me as of right now. So, oh, hello. I'm a star. Power up blast cannon. Gosh darn it. Can you at least let me experiment with the game, EO Manette's Tor 33? Please, calm down. Just trying to figure out what the heck these things are.
We've identified the position of another escape pod.
In all honesty, my gun is probably going to pose reverse threat to you with the amount of progress it's been making. In actuality, I pose absolutely no threat to the Empire whatsoever. Oh, well, that poor lady's not having the best of days.
Something quickly that
Imperial's enemy. Oh, you're mine now. What the heck? This takes way too long to kill scrubs. Can I please get my health back? Thank you. Darn. Like one shot kills, gotta have that crap. Okay. Meanwhile, I can barely kill someone with an entire clip. Not that this gun even has clips, because I'm sure the programmers knew that if they gave these guns a limited amount of ammo, that... Gosh darn it! Even when I shoot first, they kill me.
That escape pod has
fallen into Imperial hands.
Okay.
Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
This is doable. I know that much. It is quite possible that I can do this. Okay. I have the giant thing right here next to me, and then attempting to guard. You can perish, my friend, thank you. Crap. Darn. Bean killers? Does that make me some sort of bean of some sort? Kidney bean? Jelly bean? F.U. bean? I don't know.
The Imperials are securing the area around that escape pod.
Okay, at this point I am fairly certain that the colors at the top are indicating the blue is my team and the red is not. So, I don't know what killed me there, but hey, you know, proximity bombs. Yeah, I remember those from the movies. Yeah, I believe that those were used in episode 4. I believe that's how Darth Vader killed Obi-Wan, with a proximity bomb. Well, those aliens aren't getting the best of me this time. Better watch my anus. Gosh darn it, speaking of my anus. Bean killers got the best of it. Okay. I can do this now. Oh, well, yep, lost that effing pod. What can you do? Oh, wait, no, I still have this sentry gun. Okay. Well, that's a game changer. I didn't see that I had that. Gosh, I swear there was a guy down there. Effing darn it. Okay. Okay, bring it on.
Imperials are taking that escape pod.
No, in actuality, I don't have an answer to most of the shenanigans in this game yet. Cannot deploy here. Gosh darn it, there's troopers flying through the air and you're telling me I can't lay down this gun? Gosh darn it. Yeah, get out of here. Now can I lay it down? No, I guess not. Oh well. Whatever. Whatever. I don't want to lay that darn thing down anyway. Kill assist? I can't even... Oh my effing gosh. Even with someone else's help, these guys take forever to die.
That escape pod has fallen into Imperial hands.
Darn. 6-11? That's rather good, considering that... Well, considering what I'm working with here. I like that they incorporate the use of the PSN emblems in the top 3 rankings. That's rather nice, so whenever I win, people can see Elfelt's lovely face pop up on their screen. No one's gonna know who she is, but it doesn't really matter. It's not the point. Give me half a moment to respond to this text message. Show my friend that I actually got the game to work, even if it's not working with me in spirit. Now, I think I'm gonna find another lobby while I'm at it. Oh crap, that photo is garbage. There we are. So, let's find us a different lobby. Quit, please. I don't want to play with these human beings anymore. That's a nice shot of Darth Vader. He really got his good side with that one. Okay, so, battle over the massive AT-ATs in the mobile attack and defend game. Let's give that a shot. If you haven't yet, we suggest you rank up and get a few unlocks before fighting amongst AT-ATs in the Walker Assault. No, I don't think you understand how high caliber my skill level is. I'm about to show all of these low-tier losers how we do things back home. Back on whatever the heck planet I've been playing on up until now. I remember this song from Dark Forces 2 as well. In the first few levels, I believe it was used. Rather nice song. I like it. It has quite the nostalgia value for me. Anyway, we're playing on Hoth. Finally know where the heck I am now. The Empire has deployed powerful... Welp, I didn't start reading that as soon as the text popped up on the screen, but I'm sure that even if I did, I wouldn't have had nearly enough time to read that book worth of text that they effing nailed me with. Okay, let's go. Okay, now that I can actually see and then I'm familiar with this terrain, I think I'll be able to be a more valuable asset to the team. Okay, where is the Wampa Cave? That is essential in my strategy. Okay. See, looky there. I'm already long-shotting scrubs. Oh, what the heck? See? It was all in the terrain. Okay, I cannot see. There's too many explosions. Darn. I wish they showed kill cams on this game so I could see how the heck people are abusing these mechanics I'm unaware of. And allow them to do bullcrap. Like, one-shot me. Okay, offline. I don't know what this is, but you better believe I'm about to get it online. I'm gonna figure out how to do it. I'm gonna do it right now. Maybe I need to be on top. Oh, well, no. I guess I'll go F myself. Okay. Well, calm down there, guy. No need to go stomping around like you're so darn upset. I wonder if this man could step on me and kill me. Apparently not. I think I'll use this strategy. Stay in between the legs of this man. He'll offer valuable protection in my quest to, in my quest to go forward to F it! Wow, does the map extend way out there? That's a huge effing map. How was I supposed to know that that man was not on my team? We're wearing the same darn colors. If that's not a sign towards... cooperation, I don't know what is. Oh no, you do not. Not on my watch. Not on my watch with my 10 HP. I will brought forth. Now I have 10 times my HP. I don't know what the heck, how the heck I got in this cover, but it didn't aid me in my quest to stop being murdered by these pathetic losers. Now I'm acting like the Empire. Okay, listen here, Scrub. Gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. What is shooting me? How did they do 90 HP in one hit? That is simply uncalled for. Darn. Blaster cannon? How do I get a blaster cannon? I want a blaster cannon. Instead, I'm... having to deal with the latest nerf dart gun. Maybe I can make them laugh themselves to death. Oh, is that Sir Vader? Oh, well, good on you, Vader. Getting off the couch and onto the battlefield. Darn, what is shooting me here? Something is shooting me, and I'm gonna figure out what it is. Was it you? Darn it! I don't know, like, what kind of aim bots are being used here, but it is just not fair. It's just unreasonable. Oh, that AT-AT just... AT-ST. My bad. The AT-ATs are, in fact, the elephant ones. Oh, well. Another bad day on Hoth. What's going on, but I'm here to aid. What do you think you're doing? Yeah. Got one. Okay, what the heck does this do? How do I use it? Oh, hello. I am emotionally prepared for this. Oh, crap, I can't do more to the... Right, I have a feeling dudes are over there. Oh, yeah. My suspicions were correct. Oh, well, he's dead now, but... It's good to know I can trust my instincts.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut
that's quite necessary in a battle against the rebels. I don't know what kind of instincts clones have anyway. Oh, darn it. I almost got them both. Oh well, I reached rank 3 though. That's something else I could put on my resume. Oh, what have we here? Power up orbital strike. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh, what the heck is this? How do I use these binoculars? Okay, listen here, you rebels. Darns. Can I put these binoculars away, please? Okay, thank you.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels.
Just scouting the area. Planning a vigorous assault later on. Oh, well. There goes that effing grenade. How do I shoot these binoculars? Okay. Never mind, I guess I'll go left myself. Did I drop it? You clumsy effing stormtrooper. Snowtrooper, my effing bad. Cyclone rifle? Oh, cycler rifle. I don't even know what that is. My goodness. This is too action-packed for me. More assists. That's exactly what I like to see in my shooters. Okay, I'm gonna hide them behind this rock. Is that a dude? If it is, he's about to be very unhappy. Okay, oh well, so much for that idea. Thought I could be good at video games.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You have to shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Oh crap, what is shooting me? Darn. Oh, well, the hangar shot me. And the enemies in this game just have the widest variety. The rocks will shoot you, the hangars will shoot you, the walls will shoot you. It's just some effing scary stuff. It's intense. You can't trust anything. You can't trust the ground beneath your feet. But I'm pretty sure the ground is going to betray me sooner or later. It's going to make me fall through it to my death. Reminds me of the good old NES days. Did I get there? Oh, now the game's not even giving me assists. Oh, yeah, two for two on no anything, no points, no nothing for my valiant efforts. Can I at least get some points for putting bullets in their corpse?
Prepare to fire.
I suppose not. How do I put these darn satellites online? I don't even know if I'm supposed to, or if maybe it's something I don't even want to happen, but when it says offline, that tempts me to do something about it. To change it, for the good of the future. What is going on? Oh, that satellite's looking mighty hostile right now. Brace for impact. Yeah, let's do some damage. Crap. Oh, well, yeah. The rock spit him out, apparently. I know for sure that there was no enemies in my general vicinity for a good 9 miles, but I did not take into account that there could be one hiding in that effing rock. So I must take that into account now. I wonder how one gets in the effing rock. I could incorporate that into my strategy. Keep the uplinkers offline. Now I see that at the top of the screen. I didn't notice that before. So I suppose it is good that... Please die, thank you.
The uplink station has been activated by the
Did it just say headshot bonus? Maybe that's why I've not been able to kill anyone. Because I haven't been aiming for the head. I'm used to aiming for the body for a higher hit-to-miss ratio. But maybe for this game, I need to change my tactics around a little bit. you ain't gonna get the best of me, darn. Oh, whoa. Is that AT-AT having an orgasm or something? What the heck is that? Oh, it farted out blue flames. That's some scary stuff. What is going on? Oh, yeah, you're okay there, buddy? Darn. See, how did they kill me so darn fast? I can't kill them that fast. No effing way. It would take me at least 3 times that amount of time. What the heck was that?
Activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Darn. One shot effing kills. Ah, oh, that's disgusting. Okay. I think I should invest in one of those jetpacks. I don't remember those from Star Wars. Maybe it's the Dark Troopers had them, yeah. What effing killed me there? This effing scrub. I really need to start. I'm looking at the mini map, but it's not telling me any enemy locations. Like, you'd think that when they shoot, it would, like, darn, what's hitting me now?
We must shut down that uplink. The rebels need it to provide their troops with air cover, and without it, they cannot target our walkers.
Oh, what the heck? Effin, oh, well, that is an effin, you know, turret facility or some crap that shot. At least that's understandable. Darn, there is no cover out here. They use these snow trenches. Hold this. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I didn't get any points for that, but it still felt effing great. Can I hide within it? I think I'm gonna hide here. No. It's not the most productive use of my time. I can't effing even see these guys!
We disabled the rebel uplink. Do not allow them to reactivate.
Okay, let's take it nice and slow. That's the way to go. Okay. I need to shut down that thing.
Station.
You ain't getting away. I'll hit him off at the pass! Let's go. I got this guy right where I want him. Gosh darn it. I'm trying to have a 1v1. Scrubs. I don't know what this is, but... Power up supply squad. What? No. That was a squad shield or something. How do I use this? Well, that's nifty. Heck yeah. Darn. There are just too many.
Our AT-AT has been left unprotected. Defend it at all costs.
Oh, we won? Oh, well, good on you then, friends. Six and 18. I don't know how that person at the top got 40 and 7. Maybe this is one of those games where it's heavily dependent on what weapons you have, because I just cannot kill anyone with this. Hey, look, it's Bentley. How you doing, Bentley? Doing good? Always good to hear. Rank 3. I don't know what any of that means. I think I'll go get a beverage before the next game starts. Okay, I have returned and am ready for some more action. Let's rock and roll! Okay. Start. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought I had more than one choice. Alright guys, let's put the Empire in their place! Get out of the way of the alien invasion. It's never a good position to be in. Okay. Now I gotta kill the stormtroopers? Oh yeah, I guess so. Effin', one shot kill from across the map. That's fair. Okay. I gotta get my wits about me. You know what I hope that the final version of this game has? I wish people would stop texting me. But you know what I wish that the final version of this game had? Was a recreate of the Mos Eisley Heroes vs. Villains from Battlefront 2. I love that mode. The mode was effing great. Oh well, the strategic use of the shield at the very corner of the map. Oh, can I kill this man? Oh no, no I can't. My melee attack is about as worthless as a frickin' butter knife to their foolproof, bulletproof armor. So that's good to know. You're gonna have to go, my friend.
Uplink offline.
Ridley lost? Are you having a Metroid conversation there, friend? I don't think that's what you're supposed to be doing.
Uplink station engaged.
I'm gonna get rid of this AT something or other. Yeah! Got it. I got it. Darn. That effing hurt. Darn. These enemy projectiles are doing far more damage than I can. I must find an answer and I need to find it now. Okay, how do I deal with this?
Imperial. Imperial Walker targeted by ROI wing.
Shut up, phone. Shut up. I need to rearrange some of these wires. Okay, there we are. I don't know how much good you're doing there, friend, but hey, you know, I'll join in on the fun. Well, I feel like I'm doing more here than I would be normally playing. Darn. Yo, one shot kill from across the map with a rapid fire effing something or other? F this effing game's unbalancing. You call this balanced? This is the farthest thing from balanced I've ever seen. This is less balanced than Blaze Blue Calamity Trigger, and that is saying something. This is less balanced than Po from Kung Fu Panda standing on stilts on a swivel chair while trying to juggle 15 somethings. Gosh darn it! I'm trying to fight Darth Vader, Dalmakin, you fag!
Well done. We've activated the uplink.
Okay, I'm gonna get him this time. Gosh darn, this gun sucks! Okay. Okay, F you. Okay, I don't know how to deal with that thing. Oh, yep. That's good to know. What killed me? Oh, it's zooming in on myself. I killed myself. Suicide. Oh, well, I didn't. I sure as heck didn't do that. So what the game is telling me is that my character is killing himself because I'm just that terrible at the game, which, to be fair, is true. Game feels effing. I feel weak as heck by comparison to the other characters. Maybe it's because I'm underleveled. I don't really know. Darn it! Even if I shoot first, it doesn't matter because they have a one-hit effing kill. Okay, I'm gonna get this guy. I will be the first to shoot this guy. Yes! Yes! Okay, and this guy too. Oh, well, oh, you know what? On second thought, F that crap. Razzle 48, outski. Is this really doing something, friends? If it is, I'd be more than happy to pitch in. But I just don't feel like... Oh, my goodness. I just do not feel like shooting these with our pea shooters is being of much use. Okay, how do I activate this? Okay, I can finally activate the thing.
We've activated the uplink station. Well done.
Defend for 6 minutes? I don't know if I can do that. Oh, 4 minutes. Okay, that's more reasonable. Crap, what is shooting me? Yes, nailed it. Okay, we're good. I don't know who is shooting me or why or how, but... The threat has been vanquished. Don't worry, friends. I'm gonna make sure that this satellite uplink is enabled. We're gonna be able to watch our Once Upon a Time this Sunday night. I assure you of that much. Did I get it? Okay, no, that's a different thing. Nailed it! Wait, did I get it? No, I didn't! It reset the darn counter! I don't know why it did that effing crap, but that's a load of bull crap! Oh, how are we doing, friends? We having a little party here?
Now defended.
He's effing...
Uplink signal lost. Reactivated.
Okay, I need a higher view of the stage. Let's see here. That'll get so bad. Gosh darn it, did I not even get an assist for that either? My goodness. Die! I don't think I'm doing anything, honestly.
Target E-system's locked.
Done. Well, you ain't kidding me with that effing bullcrap. I will scale the mountain. Yeah, I survived. Oh, well, so much for that guy. Yeah, you go away. Well, that's the first enemy I actually felt like my gun did something against. Maybe I should go back to the other game type. I am really not feeling this long-range combat. Let's see if I can stay in the close proximity of these walls. Where does this door lead? Oh, well, guess we'll never know that crap. You all right here, friend? Ha! I like how it actually interacted with him. Wait, is there friendly fire?
Our bomber's got a lock on the walker.
I got points for that. I don't know why. Okay, I'm done with you, you effing piece of bullcrap satellite. I have no more of your oh, well. Good on you, guy.
The walker is exposed. Focus all blasters on it. Imperials in the zone.
What have we here? Aha! A smart rocket! As opposed to a moderate intelligence rocket. I will put this to some use. Yeah! You can- oh, well, Darth Vader decided to intervene on our little encounter there, so it's no wonder I perished, but at least I was smart about the rocket. Never effing mind, that's the dumbest joke I've made all day. Okay, what is this? This looks like someone's skirt that they left behind. Power up T-47 Rider. Oh, I'm using the heck- oh, I'm using the heck out of that crap. Oh boy, we're going to town now, fam.
I'm in position.
Oh, well, these controls feel hecka weird. Okay, let's see what we got here. L1 goes hecka fast. Calm down there. Calm the heck down. Okay, what does R1 do? Not entirely sure what R1 does. Oh, well, now I can contribute to our cause. How do I shoot the tow cable? Oh, whoa, pull up, darn. That thing has some pretty darn clunky controls. What a first experience. Okay, you're gonna need to die. You're gonna need to die. You know, I'll settle for an assist at that range. Considering that as far away as that guy was and what gun I'm using, it would have actually given him health. Seeing how productive I've been so far. Can I kill this man? No, I cannot. Oh well. Oh well, darn, that hasn't happened before at all. Darn it, Sebastian Shives, my mortal enemy. Okay. It appears to be quite the amount of fire coming from that direction. Let's see if I can kill some of these scrubs. Okay, we back. We in there now. What do I do? Where are the enemy? Where are the enemy?
Y-wing tracking signal initialized.
Ouch. No, friends, no! Oh, you made it. Good on you. Tactical use of one of these shields. I applaud you. You must have learned from my expert use of them. Oh, well, gone now. I knew you were a fraud. I knew you couldn't maintain the skill necessary to use a shield. I don't even know, but nonetheless, I'm getting the heck away from that guy. He clearly doesn't know how to play the game. Clearly not nearly as experienced as I. Fucking crap. Notice how I use this box, this old stereo, as a means of cover. That is effective use of your surroundings. I even use the snow itself. I'm not entirely sure what my continued existence is even good for on this team, considering that I can't kill anything. Hey, we got rid of one of the edits. Okay, let's get rid of another. Together, we will push onward. Ouch. Oh, we were defeated? We got all the satellites online. We finally got our cable coming in clear. And we even killed one of the darn elephant machines while we were at it. There's simply no reason that we should have lost that. Darn. Well, I think y'all have watched me suck at this game enough for now. I think that that'll be enough for this video. If you want to see more Star Wars Battlefront, shoot me a comment in the comments. And thank you for letting me play this bit and getting publicly humiliated. And again, it's my own darn fault, but still. It seems like a good game, I simply suck at it. So, for now, this is Razzle48 saying goodbye, and I'll see you next time!